A woman is stabbed multiple times in her home in York County, and her attacker is on the run. It is our top story on News 8 at noon. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Susan Shapiro. The attack happened just after 7 this morning in a home on Charles Lane in Dover Borough. That's where we find News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock with more on the story. Good afternoon, Ed.
Good afternoon, Susan. A manhunt underway right now for the stabbing suspect. Police say it happened about 7 o'clock this morning in this house behind me. Police are calling it an attempted homicide and a case of domestic violence. The victim, a 39-year-old woman who lives in the house, was taken to York Hospital with multiple stab wounds. Northern York Regional Police are now looking for her former boyfriend, 43-year-old Marty Bones, Sr. of York. He was seen leaving the house with a butcher knife. According to police, prior to the assault, Bones tried to enter the master bedroom of the house to assault the victim's current boyfriend, but was unable to get in. Police say the victim tried to pull the suspect away from the bedroom door, and that's when police say Bones turned around and repeatedly stabbed the woman with a butcher knife. Neighbors heard the commotion.
Her children were out running around, banging on doors and screaming that their mother was stabbed, and so we heard the commotion and came out.
The location of the stabbing is about a half mile from the Dover Elementary School. Police initially thought the suspect fled on foot and notified the area schools to take precautions, but they later discovered he fled in a car. It's a 1995 gold or tan Cadillac four-door sedan, Pennsylvania registration HFB8269. Now, no word at this hour on the woman's condition at York Hospital, but Northern York County Regional Police say they believe her injuries are not life-threatening. That's the story from here. Back to you, Susan.
And Ed, the other man wasn't hurt, the other man who was in the home?
No reports of any other injuries.
All right, thanks a lot, Ed.